There's a really compelling link between neuroscience and art. Neuroscientists want to understand how the brain works. What information does the brain need in order to recognize things in the environment? Artists, they have essentially distilled their sensory experience into the keys that enable the perceiver to understand what it is that they're trying to depict. And it's that link that we hope comes through in this class for all of the students.
So vision is really complex, and this is something that I've learned in previous neuroscience classes. But what is really unique about this class is that art allows you to really slow down the process of your own visual perception. And so when you're doing hands-on work, you really get to experience yourself seeing the world.
Visual art and the way that we practice it is quite specific. We create with materials and light, and we then perceive our creations and we learn from that. So art has the capacity to go deep into perceptual experience, and we work with the students to gain consciousness of that process.
The class has two components that complement one another, a studio and a seminar. We cover our current understanding of visual neuroscience, how the brain makes sense of incoming data. Then we translate that scientific understanding into hands-on practice in the studio. Over the course of the semester, students start to develop individual artworks for exhibition.
Each student decides what area of perception draws them and what they're going to probe through their own artistic experimentation.
My piece shows the viewer how important visual cues are for experiencing the world. So what I wanted to do was suspend an object in the Gansfeld, which is a space where everything is the same color and the same brightness, and make it disappear. What was striking to me is how similar total lightness and total darkness are. Your brain needs to perceive things like edges and depth and shadows to make sense of what it's seeing. Otherwise, it's like you're looking into total darkness.
Art is a curious method. We create things in the world to see what they have to say about us. This is the way we use art in the course, not as corroboration of scientific theory, but as companion and at times as lead to discoveries on the nature of perception.
Thank you.